was in the airport a few weeks ago, and I bought this stupid book. Now, I think we can all agree, celebrity fails over 500 awkward quotes that are so stupid they're brilliant.
Love it.
Can we all agree that celebrities say stupid things all the time? And is that kind of fun? Like, do you like to read about the crazy, stupid things celebrities say? Sometimes, is it fun?
Yeah.
Just as kind of, yeah.
Yeah, I think watching them.
Yeah, it's like watching a car accident,
yeah.
Right? Yeah, it's like, whoa, car crash, I'm gonna check this out. So I have here Justin Bieber, Paris Hilton, Kim Kardashian, Mel Gibson, Jay-Z, Hugh Grant, and we could read some of the crazy things, like Kiefer Sutherland. Check out this quote. I like the ceremony, the ritual of preparing cocaine as much as doing it. I did it for a year, loved it, then stopped. Now I feel the same way about cooking. I mean, hello. Cooking, yeah, I cook. Yeah, it's just cocaine, cooking. They say crazy stuff, right? And we've got Naomi Campbell, and they're all different, right? We got Robert Downey Jr., the crazy stuff. And you can just verify here, there's about 129 pages, yep. I want each of you to think of a number between 1 and 129. Don't say it out loud. Tell me when you got it locked in your head. Ready, got it? Got it? Got it? Got it? Got it? Oh, she's really thinking. Just do what feels right, okay? Good, just go with it.
Love it.
Good. I'm gonna give you a chance to change your mind.
Okay.
You guys can't change your mind, but you can change your mind because remember, Candace, decisions have consequences and your decision is gonna be the most important. And I will warn you, I'm trying to influence your decision. I'm trying to kind of nudge you in my direction. Do you want to change your mind? It's all about decisions. Don't tell me. Now listen, it's in your head, right?
Yeah.
So I don't even know, or I wouldn't know if you were going to change your mind because it's just in your head. So you could play a game with me and change your mind. Don't even tell me about it. But do you want to change your mind? Don't let me bully you. All about decisions. Because when your head hits the pillow tonight, you're gonna wonder what would have happened
okay.
if you changed destiny. Oh, you wanna change your mind?
Yeah.
Good, it's more fun that way. Good.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask each of you for your decisions first. I'm gonna come back to yours. Jacob, we're gonna run through this. What was your page number? What page?
48.
48. I'm gonna go, just Lady Gaga, just tell me, make sure that I stop right on 47, 48. Mm-hmm. Read who that is, please.
Pamela Anderson.
You know who that is?
Yeah.
Baywatch.
Yeah.
I grew up with it, right? And you could read her dumb quote. Interesting decision. That's not the decision we're looking for, but it's a good decision. Miranda, what is your decision, please?
Three.
Page three. Okay, very exciting here. Let's take a look. Page three happens to be this guy.
Who is it? Justin? Is it Justin?
Justin?
Oh, love it.
Hello, you like Justin, right?
I love him.
Yeah, did you like him more like a few years ago, but you still like him?
Still like him,
you
yes.
still like him.
Probably when I was younger.
Super
well.
Cute?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Super cute.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Huge fan.
Huge fan. Now, I'm gonna ask you, do you remember what your first number was mm-hmm. before you changed your mind?
Mm-hmm.
So that number is pretty much irrelevant.
Yeah.
But just give it to me just for fun. Let's see what celebrity's on that page. Give me the page number.
The initial one.
The first one.
Eight.
Okay. Now make sure I go right to your page here. 5, 6, 7, 8. Fun. See who that is?
Oh, Paris Hilton.
Yeah,
okay.
Paris Hilton. At one time, maybe. I remember her Carl's Jr. commercial.
Oh, yeah.
You remember that?
Don't we all?
We all do, yeah. Carl's Jr., see, you remember the commercial.
She started the legacy of the
yeah,
day.
Right, right. But nobody was thinking about the hamburger.
Right.
But what was your final decision? What did you choose? You changed your mind. You changed destiny.
Yep,
did
11.
11. So you just made a little bit of a change.
Yeah.
Okay, watch this. Make sure I go exactly page 11, 7, 8. Watch me. Oh, so it's just one more. Watch. That is page 11. Mm-hmm. Who's there?
Tom Cruise.
Did he feel like influenced you in any way, shape, or form? No.
No.
Each decision had a consequence. Your decision was the most important. Would you be amazed if Tom Cruise were here?
I mean, I would love it, bring him on in.
You know, he's like a really little guy, right?
You said he was little?
Isn't he like 5'2"?
You're making fun of him. Come on, come on. Now, I'm not the tallest guy in the world, Jacob, but you know, we little guys, we make up for it in personality. That's how we make
true.
Up for it.
There you go.
Are you a Scientologist as well?
Oh, no. Don't go there, man. Hey, don't go there. I promise you, Tom Cruise is here.
Okay.
Yeah. Look under. under, look under the chair. Look under the chair right now. Would you just reach under there, please, and bring out, I want you to meet my friend. Show everyone.
What?
Say hi to Tom Cruise, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, hi.
Show the camera.
You're kidding. He's here. Taking me on a date.
Wait, what?
Wait. You made the right decision. 1 in 130 decision. I'm just gonna ruffle through. You just tell me where to stop, okay? Just tell me where to stop.
Stop.
Okay. You wanna go further or are you happy there?
I'm happy there.
Okay. I'm gonna just open the book up and I want you to just take a peek at who you got, okay? Just take a peek. Are you familiar with that celebrity? Just got it in your head?
Yep.
Okay. Remember the celebrity. You've heard of this person before. Don't give me any hints, but you know who this is, right?
Yes.
Okay, good. And let's just go for the name in your head, please.
Okay.
Think about the first name and the last name. Let's start out, think about whether it's male or female. If it's male, think of your right shoulder. If it's female, think of your left shoulder. And she just nodded when I said left, so it's a female. So you're thinking of female. I appreciate it. I'll take any hints I can get. Good. And Jacob's thinking, what the hell am I sitting here for? Good. Okay. Okay. All right, so now think of seeing both names like up on a movie screen. And think of the second letter of the first name. You just thought of an A?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. You got the A too? Or you got the A. I feel like someone else got the A. All right. So somebody got the A. And then think about what this person does and maybe what they look like. So I'm seeing this is a very vibrant person, very vivacious, just a lot of energy. And you like her music.
Mm-hmm.
You do.
Mm-hmm. I enjoy it.
But you also like something else about her. There's something you like about this person's kind of I'm thinking like, I'm seeing the word independence right now. There's something very individualistic about this person. Think about the first name, please. And just, can you close your eyes for a moment?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. And can you think of the third letter of the first name? Okay, think of the first letter of the second name, please. Okay, good. Huh. And I'm seeing some people, just keep your eyes closed, there's people sitting around and they're playing some type of a game. I don't understand what that means. That's what I see. All right. So for the first time, out of like 130 celebrities, who are you thinking of? Say it. Who is it?
Lady Gaga. Oh my gosh.
Oh, wow.
Thank you so much.
What? Insane.
Great job. Yes.
Bravo.
And I won't say any of the other things you're thinking about, okay? So I'm
what?
Like,
yeah,
checked out of your head.
I'm like, wait, what?